Several sectors were affected by COVID-19 pandemic, but not to the magnitude of how the freight forwarders were affected. From delayed delivery of cargo, increased cost of doing business, to the advent of artificial intelligence technologies that are threatening to wipe out their jobs.
So they had to ship whatever supplies they wanted to Ukraine. So they got most of these big shipping lines, they got their ships because they needed them. One is the volume of the cargo and the weight that had to be transported, you know, military equipment. So again, those were withdrawn, and I can assure you about...
As the industry was starting to recover from the effects of pandemic, there came the Russia-Ukraine war that further changed how industry operates.
Discuss the issues that affect us, especially now that we are going into the African Continental Free Trade Area. It is an opportunity for us to shine, an opportunity for us to be efficient and propel our economy forward.
Against this background, discussions around resilience, adaptability and diversity in global supply chain are expected to take center stage during the annual conference next month. The regional conference is expected to provide an opportunity for Ugandan companies to forge partnerships as they strategize for the lucrative oil and gas industry.